What's up, YouTube? This is Brubvidytoo, and welcome to PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds Mobile. So Fortnite Mobile and PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds Mobile came out relatively at the same time, and I think I hear everyone comparing the two, but definitely for me, this is better than Fortnite Mobile solely because the controls are much, much better. And I'll be playing Fortnite Mobile just so you guys can see, but I'm gonna be legit playing to win PUBG, and yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So. Do I have enough for, like, anything? No items. Great. Blink. Just collecting all my stuffs. Can I even afford that? No, I can't. Okay. So, we're gonna start. And, yeah. Let's win. Solo, let's go. Goo! Also, there's gonna be a little bit of an echo because it's coming out of the speakers. The sound is coming out of my TV speakers because the headphones don't work with the adapter in. So here it is, PUBG Mobile. Actually looks better than Fortnite Mobile. Yeah. Not Fortnite Mobile, for, PUBG on Xbox. It actually looks better than PUBG on Xbox, which is ridiculous. Anyway. Bruh. This guy's got a black shirt. What? Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Pop, pop, pop. Top of the morning to you. Top of the morning to you. Thank you. So it kind of stole the controls of Rules of Survival and put them into PUBG. Because this is similar, you got the sprint lock thing going on, the map and the microphone are all the same. So here it is, PUBG Mobile. We're gonna land at... Milta. Milta is best landing location. I think. The pier is pretty good too.
Time to mourn you.
Oh, I might not even make it. I'm not gonna make it to Milta. These houses literally run from me. Let's do it! Let's do it. Right here. These guys are my ticket to salvation.
Top of the morning.
Turn up the radio, blast stereo. Rah.
Okay. We are about to land. Is anyone left with us? Nope. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Crap. I hope I don't die. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna be playing on the phone because the phone to TV thingy thing is delayed. So yeah. Hep! What? Hep! There we go. Wow, this is pretty good loot, but no gun. Uzi. Double Uzi. They changed the layout of the houses onto PUBG Mobile. Like, they're all different. Okay. That was one house done. There's usually stuff under that, but they changed up. They put boxes there instead. Okay. Oh, nothing in this room. Upstairs then. Pretty sure that's just a mag. Not even, there's nothing in here.
Good morning to you. Awesome. I'd rather keep the Colt than the Uzi. Much more reliable. Do I hear someone? Maybe. Jesus. Where? Oh God. Where? Oh, I see him.
Hit.
What, yanked him?
Hit.
Is some sort of auto-aim kind of thing on PUBG Mobile? Jump off. Jump. Okay, this guy's a problem. If I die, I'll be mad. This is like the only person in the entirety of PUBG that actually knows how to play. I'm gonna die, dude. Kill him. Oh! Got him. That was close. Probably would have died. Okay. Give me your things, laddie. Yep. Awesome. Looted blue house. Okay, down here. Dude, right outside of circle 2. This is the best.
Top of the morning to you, laddies. Top of the morning to you, laddies.
Why did I just pick up the crossbow? I didn't want to. Okay, and 8 times, really? No. Hollow. Nah. Nope. Gone. Don't need that much ammo. Nope. Okay, cool. Awesome. Yeah. Just a couple more houses. Get glitched on the wall, Liddy. Ump. I'll take an ump. Why not take an ump? In that case, I will do this and this. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Let's move towards circle.
Time in the morning to you.
Okay, I got some houses here that I can loot.
Which I will.
Unless that guy came from here, which all of this will probably be looted. Apparently not. Yep. Blink. Awesome. Where is he? Nailed it. Dead. Got him. See, all you have to do is stand still and just shoot them and they die. It's hilarious. I keep all my sniper attachments on me because they're helpful. I'm just gunning for the out of the red zone part. Hopefully we find more people to kill. I love how this red zone takes a million years to start. Pan! I know, that's not a pan. Okay. Not enough space. Dumb. I need smokes. Who uses smokes? Dumb. Dumb. I guess I really need gas can. Whatever. I still need space. Like, legitimately. Pan, there it is. Crap, I need things. It's taking up most of my storage. Probably this. I'm gonna drop 80. Okay. There you go. That made space. Oh, hi. Hi, Blue. Can't even go upstairs. Unbelievable. How rude. Okay. Okay, behind. Behind. Wrecked. He had nothing. Well, I'll heal in here. Wait, no, that's healing me all the way. Energy drink. Okay. Let's go. I don't have a car, dude. Need a car. I'm gonna go this way to the road. God, I'm gonna be walking forever. Whatever, I'll just go for circle. Yeah. Of course, the red zone would happen literally where I'm running. Wonderful. Great. Okay, you know what? I'm just gunning for this road, and then I'm gonna follow it all the way to Lay Circle. I really hope I find a car. If I don't, I'm probably gonna die, you know? Circle. Just keeps coming. Didn't stop. Well, I have 30 seconds until the swarm closes, and I'm a million miles away from where I need to be. Oh my god. Hopefully I find a car, because if I don't, I am literally dead. Like, the storm is right behind me. Oh, I see a UAZ. In the distance. Run! Awesome. We got a car. Literally saved our lives. Let's go. Also, you can't break those shacks when you run into them now. On PUBG Mobile. You'll just run into them. You don't smash them. Great. Okay. Back on the screen. Back on the screen. Okay, so we're gonna chill in Serenity then. We'll just drive up the road. You know, see the sights. Jesus, there's so many cars in here. Bunch of buggies and UAZs on the side of the road. Yeah. Yeah. Now, we're chilling these houses here. These houses into Serenity. This seems like a good place to chillax. Chillax. Wink! Awesome. Okay. This is where we stand. Stun grenade. I don't need that. Kia, out of here. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. As they would say in Harry Potter world. Huh. Oh no, this just connects. I have so many frags. I would like a sniper. Where's the drop going? Oh, nice. Right here. I can't see it. Wonderful. Wunderbar. In fact. I'm gonna just assume that it's right here. Circle is now at the north east part of Cerberny. Oh, hi. Hello, sir. Funk. I'm sorry. It's not funny. Death is not funny. But a laughing matter.
I'm gonna warn you.
Hopefully I get a snipper. Oh, hey. Don't be doing that, laddie. Got an 8 times. Oh, yeah, I didn't even see the M27 there. Dude, I must be blind. Where is this guy? Oh, behind me. Holy crap, calm down. Bye. Just run over everyone. Okay, yeah, the 8x is on. Compensator. Suppressor, dumb. Stupid, dumb. I'm gonna get rid of all my millimeters. No! We chillin'. Good. Gucci. Gucci gang. Oh. Did someone just steal my car? Okay, no. Who's honking at me? Okay. What's my address? Hang on, let me answer that. Edit this out, bro, but I don't want people finding me. Left. Where did this other guy go that was honking at me? Where did he go? Where did he go? Where's his car? Where is he? Where? Gunfight up here. I am advancing with my trusty steed to run over literally everyone. Oh, hi. I didn't even see you. Bike. Eh, hey, 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 hey. Okay. Can you not? Where are you? Where'd you go? See this guy. Whoa, don't do that. Fuck, I have 9 kills and like 7 of them are running over people. I don't need that drop, I'm gonna go down there and get it. Because I can. Ow. That kinda hurt. Wow. It's Probably been looted then. This is the last town. 4 left. Okay. Going on foot, boy. Oh man, I have to go to the bathroom. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh god.
Don't kill me. Okay, I heard gunshots and I was a little bit worried, but we're fine. How many are left? Oh, 3. Circle is so small. He's gotta be over here. He's upstairs. If not, this is a safety grenade. Oh, I got him. Let me see your items, boy. So many heals. Awesome. Okay, cool. It's just me and one other person. Jesus. I really want to snipe this guy. Oh my god, where is he? Come to me. Where is he? He's not in these houses for sure. Is that him? No. Maybe these houses? Hello? Is anyone home? Where is he, dude? Dude? Dude, this guy. Oh, I see him. Hey, buddy. What? How did that not hit? I don't think there's bullet trap in this, but I was just testing. Oh, Come on. What? I hit him. Headshot. Oh, yes!
Second chicken dinner.
Ever. And that's only like my 7th game. It's really easy to win on mobile because no one knows how to play. But that was PUBG Mobile. It's actually really fun. You guys should go get it. Hashtag not sponsored. Not sponsored. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, as you guys think. And I'll see you in the next one where we're going to be playing Fortnite Mobile. Bye, guys.